Happy Monday, everybody. My name is Cody, if you don't already know me. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want you to just allow yourself to completely unplug. Allow yourself to completely let go of everything around you and just be present in this moment. And I want to encourage you through this practice that you literally just let it be practice. Don't let this be a place of any worry, of any stress. This needs to be just the opposite. This needs to be a place that you can let go. So while we will work, we will move, we will sweat, we will breathe, know this is your time. Closing your eyes and spend a few moments here with your breath. Allowing yourself to be present. Allowing this space to be yours. And allow yourself to just be. Taking the hands on the knees, begin to make some gentle circles. Finding some awakening in the body. Keeping the eyes closed and feel your connection. Switching directions. And know through this practice, you're welcome to follow the screen, or you can close your eyes and just follow my voice. Sit it tall. Pressing in through the sit bones, roll the shoulders back, feel the chest come proud, and stack the spine. When you feel ready, gently make your way into a nice wide child's pose. Take the hips back, allow the forehead to rest on the mat if flexibility allows. Lengthen the fingertips forward, feel the stretch through the arms. Allow the hips to begin to breathe, open up. Gently find some movement, come into a tabletop, press it forward, modify chaturanga, and take it back. Take it through, just beginning to warm up the upper body. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Stay with your breath, two more. Feel the shoulders begin to fire. Then gently coming back into that tabletop, press in the toes, lift into your first down dog. Feel free here to take a gentle walk of your dog, moving one knee in and then the other. Continuing that little walk, continuing to be with your breath. Taking notice in the hands real quick. Spread the weight out through the entire hand. Don't press just into the palm or just the fingertips, but let the entire hand spread the weight out of the upper body. Take another big breath in. Exhale, lower those heels a little more. Walk it to the center of your mat. Drag the hands back and allow yourself to enjoy your fold. Take a little bend in the knees, allow the belly to rest, and allow yourself to feel heavy here. Each exhale, finding a little movement to find yourself a little deeper. Gently straightening the knees, the legs, leaving just a tiny micro bend in the knees, stretching down the back of the legs. Taking a few deep breaths in this pike, this deep forward fold. Gently bring the hands to shins, half lift. Lengthen the crown of the head forward. Exhale, take it down. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands. Step it back. Inhale, shoulders over wrists. Set up a proper plank first. This is too much. Drop the knees. Large inhale in. Exhale, lower. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Two big breaths. We get ready to start moving. Large inhale in, exhaling to the front. I need a little more music. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Large inhale in, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale up, exhale fold. Inhale half lift, plant your hands, chaturanga. Modify whatever you need it. Inhale, shine the heart. Exhale, down dog. Gazing towards those fingertips, step, walk, or jump. Inhale half lift, exhale fold. Inhale up, exhale fold. Inhale half lift, exhale uttanasana. Take the arms wherever you'd like them. Weight into the heels, little pulse. Down, lift. Stay in the breath. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Stay here, build up the heat. Fold it through, half lift. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog, right for warrior one. Exhale as you step it through. Inhale, lift, warrior one. Find your warrior. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep the foot back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, three-legged dog left. Exhale, step it through. Chest up, big breath. Exhale, sink. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep the foot back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, utkatasana. Chair. Deep breath. Inhale, exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift, plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down, inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, three-legged dog, right, warrior one. Exhale, bring it through, inhale, lift, exhale, open. Staying in that ujjayi breath, hold the space. Hold with your breath, not hold your breath, but hold with your breath. Inhale in, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep the foot back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, three-legged dog left. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift, warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Can you find a little more depth? Feel that hip open. Deep breath. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale up. Exhale down. Two breaths here. Remember, down dog, child's pose, whatever you need is always here. Large inhale in, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, Utkatasana, hands to heart. Big breath in, prayer twist right. Exhale, hook it down. Deep breath, open. Back center, prayer twist left. Keeping knees in alignment, twist from the upper body, not the hip. Hook on, open. Inhale, exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift, plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down, inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, three-legged dog right, warrior one. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Open, reach, chest up, deep breaths. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog left. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Stay with me. Stay with your breath. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep the foot back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, all the way up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, shine the heart. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right, warrior one. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift. Exhale, open. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extended side angle. Modified here. Full if you want some more. A little extra challenge, both arms forward. Two breaths. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog left. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, open two. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extended. Again, you can open up deeper or add a little challenge. Bring it forward. Keeping the heart open. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right. Step it through. Crescent lunge. Inhale, lift. Exhale, low. Down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Two more. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Last one. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Both hands down. Sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog left. Crescent lunge. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Down. Inhale, up. exhale down, inhale up, deep breath, exhale down, inhale up, last one, both hands down, sweep it back, exhale, lower, inhale up dog, exhale, down dog, large inhale in, exhaling to the front, inhale, half lift, exhale, fold, inhale, up, exhale, fold, inhale, half lift, plant your hands, chaturanga, whew, catch your breath whenever you need to, inhale, three-legged dog right, crescent lunge, step it through, inhale, lift, exhale, take both hands down, inhale, the right arm up, revolved, opening towards that leg. Now hold that leg in. Don't let it fall open. Activate through the outside of the leg. Pull through that inner thigh. I want to challenge a little balance today. Twisted lunge. Switch your sides. Drop both hands down. Sweep the foot back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right. Exhale, step it through, crescent lunge. Inhale, lift. Exhale, both hands down. Inhale, the left arm up. Squeeze that left leg in. Deep breath. Stay, breathe. Do the work. Twisted lunge if you've got it. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, sweep it back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, exhaling to the front. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, Utkatasana. Hands to heart. Catch your breath. Inhale, exhale, dive out. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands, chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right, warrior one. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift, warrior one. Exhale, open, warrior two. Inhale, reach it back, reverse. Exhale, extended side angle. I want to challenge you, find that single arm plank transfer. Take the upper hand, place it behind the back, keep the chest open. Right hand down, sweep the right foot back, and open. Take that gaze up through the top fingers. Deep breath. Keep the hip lifted, keep the lower oblique active. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, shoulders over wrists. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale, three-legged dog left, warrior one. Inhale, lift. Exhale, open. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extended. Take the upper arm. Shine the heart. Bottom hand down. I want you to trust your balance. Place some weight into the hand. Sweep it back. Open it up. Two more breaths. Inhale, exhale, both hands down. Inhale, shoulders over wrist. Two breath plank. Strong plank. Inhale, exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right for warrior one. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, open warrior two. Inhale, straighten the front leg. Exhale, reach it forward. Tip down, triangle. taking that gaze up through the top hand. Keep the chest open. Breathe through the obliques. Breathe through those inner thighs. If you've got it, twist a triangle. Take your time. If you're twisted, find your way back down. Bend that front knee. Take the back 10 toes, face them forward. Step it halfway up. Pyramid. Lengthen the crown of the head forward. Take a few deep breaths. I know we're warm. I know it's work. But I am so proud of you. Just a baby bend in that leg. Breathe into that hamstring. Take a bend in the knee. Step it forward. Recenter. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands. Chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, open warrior two. Inhale, straighten the front leg. Exhale, forward and down for triangle. For anybody who doesn't know me, this is my ankle that doesn't bend. So you keep that foot planted down, or maybe bend the knee if you need to. Twisted triangle, switching that hand placement. Gently bringing all 10 fingers down. Take those back toes, face them forward. Step it up. Drop the heel down. All 10 toes still facing forward. Lengthen the crown of the head. Deep breath. Remember, if the mat is too far away, you can always stay up. Find your depth in your pose today. Take bend the front knee. Take both feet. Bring it forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, up. Exhale, take it to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale, center. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Plant your hands. Chaturanga. Exhaling down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, three-legged dog right for warrior one. Exhale as you step it through. Inhale, lift warrior one. Exhale, open warrior two. Inhale, bring all 10 toes to face the same direction. Star. Deep breath. Take, turn the toes to the corners of your mat. Goddess. Deep breath. Exhale a little lower. Focus in those hips. Roll the shoulders back. Chest is open. Inhale back to star. Exhale down to goddess. Inhale star. Exhale goddess. Three more. Take all 10 toes forward, dive down, straddle. Take a few deep breaths here. Weight is in the heels, micro bend in the knees, interlace the fingers, rest them on the hips. If you have a towel, because your shoulders are tight on this, you're welcome to grab a towel. Otherwise, lift on up, stretch through those shoulders. Take it down. Wondering why she stayed in such. Take a few breaths. Shake everything out. The way he shouted something else. Gently heel toe the feet together. She had never gone that far. Gently bring yourself up. big inhale to the top. Take it over to the right. Inhale, center, exhale, left. Inhale, center, exhale to heart. Shifting weight into that right foot. Press back. Airplane. Load that front leg. Take a little bend in it. Allow yourself to find balance. Take the hands back. Fly your plane. Press that back heel down. Lengthen. Gently come forward with it. Take your time. Hold your balance. Tree. Drop it down. Shake it out. Stretch the foot. Okay, we're going to switch the sides. Round down your other foot now. Take, press it back. Lean it forward. Find your balance. Take the hands, lengthen back. Fly your plane. Two more breaths. Slowly lift. Try not to touch the floor. And take it right into your tree. Deep breath. Gently bring it down. Shake it out. Show the foot a little love. Gently come on down to your mat. Take it on back. Roll it down. Take the knees in for just a second. Gently take the legs, lengthen out. Take the shoulders up. And I want you to think about making just a light curve with the body. I want you to think almost like a little boat. So I want you to think super low boat or dinghy right here. As you can see, I'm shaking. It's everything you've got to hold this. Keep space between the chin and the chest. Deep breath. Take it up. High boat. Now, if you ever need a choice, you can grab onto the thighs. Take the toes down. Be where you need to be today. Find your balance. Because you might get that and so much more. And if you've got it in you, head into a teaser. Find your balance, find your balance. You've got this. Gently lower back into a high boat. We're almost done. We're almost there. Stay in the breath. Stay here. Low boat. Take your time. Gently come down. Find control. Lower it down. Squeeze the knees in. Take a few deep breaths. Now wait, this ain't no way to be. Gently squeeze those knees and rock and roll yourself up. We're gonna head into bird dog for the back. So come on to all fours. Take the left foot, and I want you to send it to the back wall. Center weight out between both hands. Gently shift the weight into that left hand. Take the right arm forward. Gaze stays right in front of you. Never going back. Gently bring it down. We're going to take that same setup on the other side. Take the right foot. Press the heel back. Shift weight into that right hand. Take the left arm forward. A little bit of balance. Gently take it down. We're going to move single breath, single movement. Inhale, right arm, left leg. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, left arm, right leg. Exhale, take it down. Continue through with your own breath. Your Create as much length at the end of the motion as you can. Strengthen the back. Remembering too that the glute is the base of the back. Super important to squeeze through that booty to get support for the spine. One more each side. Take it back, child's pose. I want you to take a couple big breaths here. And I want you to think about finding an inversion of your choice. If you have wall space and you want to play with your wall space, please do so. We're going to spend a few moments here just finding that inversion. Remember, most accessible is always waterfall. So you can always come right here. Or play in your practice for a little bit. Today I'm going to walk us through kind of a tripod setup. So remember, you're welcome to take that waterfall or you can play a little bit. We're going to take the hands out under shoulders, press them in. We're going to bring the crown of the head forward. And I want you to think about spreading weight out through the biggest part, like the base part of the skull, not the crown of the head, not the forehead, but right there in the center. Place some weight into the hands. Gently take the feet back. Oops, don't want to step on my glasses. There we go. And place some weight into the head first. Gently walk it, stacking the hips towards the head. Take the knees onto the elbows. Now I want you to pay attention to the neck here. Don't strain, but stack. Maybe play one leg. Maybe switch your sides. Play around a little bit. Be where you need to be. Take two more breaths. Gently shake it out. Take the head up. Roll the shoulders back. Shake out the neck. Okay, it is time to get into my favorite part. Let's get some stretching in. Take both legs forward. Sit it tall. Take a big inhale in. Get on those sit bones. Create some space. Exhale, take it forward. Continue using your exhales to find a little more depth. Gently shift the left leg in. Focus a little deeper on the right side. Breathe into the hamstring. Flex the foot back. Pay attention to the knee. No pressure in that kneecap. Gently bring it up, switch your sides. Take a big exhale down. Gently bring yourself up. Take both feet together. Sit it tall. Breathe into those inner thighs. And take it forward a little bit. Gently sit it up. Cross the hand over. Take the other hand behind. Take a little spinal twist here. Breathing into that left inner thigh. Breathe into the back. gently center. Take the other hand over. Reach behind. Stretch them. Gently come back center. Shake it out. We're going to take the rest of our stretches on our back today. Take it on down. Squeeze the knees in. Gently plant the feet down. Take the left leg, crossing it over the right into a figure four. The left ankle is on the right side of that right thigh, and it's below the knee, so there's no pressure in the ankle or the knee. Reach it through, half pigeon on the back. You can grab onto the thigh and just rest it back. If you need to head a little deeper, grab onto the shin. Pull it in a little bit more, and I want to encourage you to let the shoulders rest. Let the small of the back rest down and just breathe into the hip. Coming into our last moments. Thank you for not gently switch your sides. Take reach it through. Rest it down. Gently let it down. Squeeze both knees back in. Take a gentle rock. For those of you who are making this time, I thank you. Gently take the legs, lengthen them out. Take the hands, belly, let them rest or overhead. And right now, I just want to spend a few moments holding this space for you. I want to spend a few moments to allow yourself to just breathe and be. Allow yourself to enjoy this little bit of quiet. Allow yourself to breathe. Allow yourself to just let go. And I want to invite you to stay here as long as you need. I want to invite you to let go of whatever you need to let go of. And I want you to know that you are enough, that you are worthy, that you are perfect just like you are, wherever you are, that no matter what chaos is going on around you, that your mat is always a safe space. I wish you blessings. I wish you wonderfulness. I wish you all the little things, especially right now. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. How to be brave. Namaste. How can I love when I'm afraid?
shame you stand alone. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer.